Alright. Let me get back to song number one. We got just a couple minutes. It's so weird because it's like almost exactly the same as if she's playing.
Yeah.
And I'm right in front of the keyboard, but it's still hard to hear it. I don't know why.
Hear the keyboard?
Yeah. So weird.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Unless it's just me, we can't plug up.
I can hear it.
Okay, well, good. As long as you can follow it. Yeah, you seem like you're right with it.
You want it? Well, you have to be there. Maybe it's because he's right there. You know?
Yeah. Anyway.
Because sometimes I know just because it's like I'm right here. You know, you can't really. I mean, you can hear it, but you can't hear other people.
Right.
You know. Yeah. So maybe it's the same way with the keyboard.
Anyhow, so before the Waymaker, you want to read that first one then?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Well, welcome. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
We have a slightly skeleton crew here, but we're here to praise the Lord anyhow, and we will make a joyful noise and lift up the name of Jesus and give God all the glory. I want to just remind us to silence our phones, please, so that we don't get interrupted, and I've already checked mine a couple times. We don't have the in-between music to listen to because my wife's on the road back from Ohio visiting a friend, her brother actually. And so, and I'm not that good at keyboard. You don't want to hear me play keyboard. I used to, though. Anyhow, I'm going to read a part of a psalm for you, and this is out of the Amplified, and Psalm 147, verse 5, it says, "Great is our mighty and majestic, great is our majestic and mighty Lord, and abundant in strength. His understanding is inexhaustible, infinite, and boundless." And in Zephaniah 3:17, it says, "The Lord your God is in our midst, a mighty one who will save. He will rejoice over you with gladness. He will keep you by his love. He will exalt over you with loud singing." So let's go to the Lord in prayer and just offer this worship to him. Father God, we just want to give glory to you in the name of Jesus. We want you to be part of this worship service. We want you to be glorified and honored. I ask, Lord, that you'll bless each one here, that you'll just strengthen them, that you'll bring healing in their lives, that you'll just provide for them every need. Pray, Lord, that you will just move through these aisles. Just touch us, Lord, where we need. And just give you praise in Jesus' name. Amen.
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 Your God, my Redeemer, will be.
more powerful than anything the world can muster up. Anything that the enemy can try and throw our way, the name of Jesus is more powerful and greater. In 1 Peter 1, 3-4, it says, "All praise to God, the Father of our Lord Jesus. It is by his great mercy that we've been born again, because God raised Jesus Christ from the dead. Now we live with great expectation. We will have a priceless inheritance, an inheritance that is kept in heaven for you, pure and undefiled, beyond the reach of change and decay." So we're going to celebrate Jesus. It's not Easter, but we need to celebrate his resurrection every day, because that's where our hope comes from. That's where our life is.
Right.
John 8:12, Jesus spoke Again, he said, I am the light of the world. He who follows me shall not walk in darkness, but shall have light of life. In 14, verse 6, it says, Jesus said to him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. He's our way maker. He's our miracle worker. He's our healer. He's our deliverer. So let's worship him.
Way maker,
for giving us your promises and keeping your word to us.
Yes,
Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Lord. Thank you. you. Gives you praise. Lift your name up. For you desire our praise. You created us to worship you. Thank you, Jesus, for this church. Thank you, Lord, for the leaders that are here. Thank you, Lord, for their love for you and their love for the people. I pray you just bless them, Lord. I ask that you anoint Pastor right now as he prepares to bring your word. I ask that you will just strengthen him. You will just quicken his mind. Just ask that you will open our hearts, Lord, to your word now. In Jesus' name, amen.